And he had the theme in his head. It was about what was going on in New Orleans at the time when Hurricane Katrina happened. And he was so disgusted with that rich country not helping out its people that he wanted to write a song about, you know, the shit going on in the world. Anyway, he ended up writing a song about death and called it Bethlehem. A guy called Tony Moore, an old friend of his from Melbourne, an old band called Bland Frenzy, they were in together. He wrote the lyrics. Bethlehem.
You gotta see.
tell you something very beautiful. Here he is, with the best show.
Close to the end of the evening, I'd like to thank everybody for coming and celebrating Jackie Ozarski and his music and his life. And we've had a great time putting these two nights together with the whole band and all the. There's so much repertoire to choose from, so hopefully we've chosen some that you're all familiar with, and also the ones you're not familiar with, maybe you'll go and buy some of the records. Speaking of which, there is a new album that's being released tomorrow. You can get CDs here. It's a new trio album by Jack. It's called Ready to Listen, and it was finished just early this year, so that's available upstairs. We're going to finish with a couple of tunes from back in Jack's beginning from the band Sirius. And it's going to feature everybody. So thanks again for coming, and have a great night, and see you soon.
Thank you.
Cause I'm going through strawberry fields. Nothing is real. And nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever. Let me take you down. Cause I'm going. Thank you. Phillips.